that I didn't have to cry, that I didn't need to get down or feel empty inside, and told me that she loved me for as long as she's alive. And well, maybe she's right, because I hate it when I feel like I'm not me. I honestly don't even know why. Thank you.